salvation, taxation, promise of 200,000 jobs, provision of pipeline water, road construction and rehabilitation, payment of pensioners, provision of health facilities. Apart from increasing the taxation burden on the citizens of this state, in that sector is called a distinction. Taxation. Promise of 200,000 jobs. Provision of pipeline water. Road construction and rehabilitation. Payment of pensioners. Provision of health facilities. Apart from increasing the taxation burden on the citizens of this state, in that sector is called a distinction. Taxation. Promise of 200,000 jobs. Provision of pipeline water. Road construction and rehabilitation. Payment of pensioners. Provision of health facilities.
People, now good evening. Now well done. Good evening, good evening, good evening, Kingsley Omo. Good evening, Ella Queen. Good evening, Ovyasuyi Newman. Good evening, Eweka Prince Festus. Good evening, City Boss. Good evening, good evening. Good evening, Kelly Eguas. Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening. Good evening, sir. Taju Omoruji. Good evening, sir. You're welcome, sir. Good evening. Good evening, sir. Una well done, oh. Una good evening. Una good evening. Una good evening. Una good evening. I welcome you all once again this evening. My people, thank you all so much for joining me. We are going to talk about, we have no other topic. I still have to play this video for a lot of people who don't know what is going on, but please help me to share, my people. Help me share. Make her they play the video. They go, Fred Sky, good evening. Now, good evening. Now, good evening. I welcome you. I toile for now. May we they play this video. They go, because many people don't know what thing they go on. Una good evening, una good evening, una good evening, una good evening. Una well done, Pickies, good evening. Henry, Eyi Norma, good evening. Fresca, good evening. Michael Abangbe, good evening. James White, good evening. Kenny Kress, good evening. EJ Donald Otutu, good evening. John Kennedy, good evening, my brother. Una good evening, una good evening. Edobo Ekwase, good evening. Good evening, good evening, good evening. Usageda Unity, good evening. Don Oza, good evening. I greet you now, my people. Ben Mona, help me share, because I dey share here. Yeah. Now I make cannot talk. So I just play that our chief, Chief Danobi. Chief Danobi, all the video. To tell remind our people. May they know, especially those who don't know what they go on. May them they know, say, all these things now from day one it starts now since 2015-16 now this issue where they granted today start And the issue where they grant make and still let people know be say, if 2015 when our governor they contest, he not bring certificate come out, he not bring one thing come out, he not bring one piece of paper come out. The only thing where he bring come out, now be waiting chief that not be talk, say, our governor, Governor Godwin Obaseki, go swear affidavits for Abuja. Why he not swear for Benin? Say, he get certificate, he not swear for Benin, but he go Abuja, go swear, say, he not get primary school result, he not get secondary school result. Make us see, they let people see, they know. Now, 2015, IDC should be, because some people, where he did the governor camp, they not even know what they go on. Then they say the case now from today case, not be today case. Una go the town chief that not be the most dogged investigator. The man an investigator. The atomic bomb blaster. Una go the town chief that not be. This one not be to quarrel put for PDP. Una go the town chief that not be. Because the man are really investigator. He ask a question. 2016, I begin ask our governor question. Where your certificate? He say make them follow and go in house. Make him go show them his own candidate certificate. Say the original everything they intact. Why he can't be say our governor then governor Godwin Obaseki bring piece of paper come and say he no get anything where he go present. But what did he know say he go school 1973. Then he graduate. I talk him again. I repeat it. He graduate from University of Ibadan, 1976. He swear, dog won rivin vao, or me la rivin o, esan go rivin o, e babo o rivin o, me are not dead, they are not know. Now he bring the paper come out. No be me up and swear. Nobody up and go swear. Nobody up and go swear. Good evening, my brother. Nobody follow our governor. Waka tie khaki or wear jeans. Whether not jeans, he wear. Okay, the man like to the wear suit. Did they wear suit to go federal high court for Abuja? Nobody follow and go there. So now only he one by himself carry his leg begin to go there, go swear the affidavits. Now he bring the paper come. Now chief that not be saying you not believe him. So now that one I will see for this case where he see they go on. So if you know the paper where you not bring come out for 2015-16. 2020, you give APC another paper where you want contest. When APC tell you, say, this your dagbo, we not go accept and make you they go. We disqualify you. Now you go carry another dagbo again. You go give PDP. Wait till you write for 2015. It's different for INEC. Wait till you write for 2015. It's different from wait till you write for 2020. My people, my own adversary, they explain this thing over and over again. Because the people, when they follow the governor, they waka, they go. All this is Togberians, all this is 4+4. Some of them, even all over, is a godo, you know. Is a godo, you know, when bread don't open, nothing there inside. We are even you, we're even karagbe, or karagbe. Is a godo, wakbe, so go. That's why many of them, if you they tell them 20 times, they not go here. It good make with the repeater for their ear. Say na investigator general, chief dan obi, na he blast them out. Now there that one be. So the governor cannot be coming, producing different certificates, or in pretaya. Abi na he be the VC for University of Ibadan. Where he be say the governor must be producing every day, every blessed week, different kind of certificates. What is going on, my people? The governor is making the school to look so cheap to God who made me. And the University of Ibadan should not tolerate this with the... It's a nonsense to me. It's nonsense. The certificate where you not bring come out for 2016, when chief that not be the shot for your head, the shot for your neck, you not bring a come out. What is the need of you bringing it out now? What is the need, Mr. Governor? What is the need of you implicating yourself? You implicate yourself by yourself, only yourself. 2016, you not bring a comment. Only you want to implicate yourself. As Jidan not be talk rich, you not bring comment. You implicate yourself with every year and day. APC, you give them another thing. Those ones send you back, say they don't want problem. Now you carry another one, you go give PDP. What is going on? Who were making who were not produce here? Who were one of you know about printing? Okay, thank God you said you have a photocopy machine that is printing them out for you. You have a photocopy machine that is printing everything out for you. The case here, my people, it is not what the governor is bringing today or is going to bring tomorrow or is going to bring next tomorrow. But what you have done before, it is your past that is judging you, Mr. Governor. It is your past that is judging you. Your past. Not your present. Your past. Your past tense is the one judging you now. At least it doesn't matter, my people. Edo wa genaya yore o wye. Ega ni biya gmoya yore vekbe governor wye certificate in a makin yiga gey. Ega ni Nigeria wa ve ya yore na kina the judicial system say, no, we cannot be taking this rubbish anymore. So we should applaud them. We should applaud the judicial system. And we should applaud those that are suing all this governor, all this 419 governor without certificates. Trying to rule over people who have certificates. Those who went to school, they are not there. And now that thing, they pay me pass. Now the ones who go school for inside Obaseki camp, now that they come out. Now that they come out, come the defender. I see applaud my brother Abbott Obaseki for this one. He no talk put. Abbott, no talk put. Let the educated illiterate continue to defend him. Let the educated illiterate continue to defend him because the ones that are defending him, those ones then go school, then be like who not go school. Iya yes, kuya na yo ma no majo. How can you lost your memory? Only you want, you don't know when you graduated. Only you want, you don't know when you entered the school. Only you want, you don't know nothing. How can somebody who don't know anything? How can that person rule a state? How can that person rule a state? My people will not say some people they don't just say waka they go. Some people go know they ask themselves whether I don't eat or I never eat. You go not say that person get problem for his brain. So for a whole matured man not to know when he enters school and when he graduates from school, there is a problem there. It calls for alarm. That person not supposed to hold any post. Even yasegbe squeak guy, niyamu isletijo, omakeke namujo obo. Omakeke namujo obo. Even a get man, so me, yema vi ese get yae. Oma vi ese get yae. We are yati ojiri ojiri, awe degeni ayakbira. Because ama eh. How can you graduate from a course you don't know when? You are bringing different kind of results. Do you think they are fool? You gave APC something else. You gave PDP something else. You are what you gave INEC in 2016 is different from what you gave INEC in 2020. Who is fooling who here? I beg Edo people, we should wake up. Nobody is stupid. Nobody is fool. Nobody is foolish here. This one a one year old picking case. Nobody the one to drag the issue here. And then the governor is just fooling himself. Going from a peacock, Supreme Court, running about, round about everywhere, and he's spending Edo money. He they spend Edo money, they lavish Edo state money for anything. And meanwhile, the people are dying in the state. The people are dying in the state, he doesn't give a damn. I beg my people, you get another thing, make we just talk this thing as they go. Because everybody wait there, you say, no, say, this thing not go even if it happen. As big as Nigeria, somebody go come 2016, he go give you another thing. 2020, he go give you another thing. He go go another group, he go give another thing. Who were making when our produce here? Huh? He saw a University of Ibadan, then give you may you owe. Where the certificate today? Where he be say, at any time this one tell you, say, I don't want this one. You go there again, you go bring another one. It's like you are the one producing the certificate for yourself. Stop implicating yourself, Mr. Governor. Stop implicating yourself. To God who made me, you are just making issue. You are complicating everything. The best thing you should have just done is just to resign quietly. You resign. Or rather, you resign as an hero. Don't be all this one way. Be say, person, don't, people don't read. Even small picking. My people know, but everybody know. Make we know they say, Nigeria, 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 Nigeria. Now, people like our governor, now they destroy the country for our hands. Now they disgrace us for this Western world where we did. Where be say, Nigeria don't get value. Nigeria don't get better name. At the end of the day, a lot of Nigerian people, they even go another country far back. After they don't seek asylum for all this Western world. The time where the people come, they say, Mona bring unakbali. Some people ready to even pay millions of naira to take out the country name where they seek asylum. May they produce, give Western world. So long you don't enter, you don't concern, they concern Nigeria. What are we saying? Is this not disgracing the country? How can one governor be having different certificates? You will sign one, you will not sign one, you will write one, you will not write one. A dead VC will come and sign for you. A living VC will sign for you. Only you want. Where to be where Mave Yenge Nuya graduates. That is the worst part of it. Oh. That is the worst part of it, all my people. Governor, we don't know the year when he graduates. How that governor want know what the people where they in state, where in the governor, whether they die, they not die. Una see and say this killing here, robbery here, kidnapping here, all this issue going on in Edo state. One mere governor who want lads and Edo Gwan. One mere go see a badabu, no na area police station, or na yakam a police commissioner where a police commissioner, I give you 24 hours to produce those people that escape. Una don't see, say the governor, now since all these issues, say people escape. How can people escape from the police, say? Why have a mionia? I grew up in barrack. Barracks of those days, they have cell. You cannot go to the cell. You as a stranger, you cannot go to the cell. Wanna miss any? Now police open the cell for them. No be saying I go come. And a corporal cannot open the cell. Last corporal cannot open the cell. Even sergeant cannot do it. Star sergeant cannot do it. Now order from above. Now you do this thing. We should stop fooling ourselves. Food. See, Edo State is wise. It's a wise state. We might be quiet, but a lot of Edo citizens are not foolish. A lot of Edo citizens are not foolish. If some people try to act as if they are foolish or they are stupid, then that is their own problem. But many are wise. Body men, body women. We are all wise. We are all wise, my people. You cannot tell me that a stranger will not come to the police station. No bomb explosion there. A police officer who the building is still standing. There is nothing like bomb explosion. Say maybe bomb can't explode. Then the prison can't break. People can't they run, come outside. There is nothing like that. They did the first one, my people. They went away with it because the governor is making mwe, 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 mwe. Oh, yeah, man, I'm getting him, Bobo. Oh, yeah, man, I'm getting him, Bobo. The last thing he could say is, you people should come back, and we will pardon you. You come back, we will pardon you. Una, don't hear anything concerning the case again. The matter die. Then another one can't happen again. Instead of the governor to march to Commissioner Johnson Kokumo and say, my commissioner, this is a disgrace. Call on the IG. IG, I need another commissioner in my state. Right now, send this commissioner out of here. And they must produce those that escape. Una, don't see her like that. Nothing like that. You have a guanya with a guau. You have a guanya with a guau. All these are order from above. It's not order of the common police. Make una not blame the common policeman. I beg my people. Make una not blame the common policeman. The common policemen, they are suffering just like you and me. All these are order from above. Those ones sitting in their office with pen and paper, with the telephone inside AC, giving orders. My brother, diaspora for POR. This one, I mean, they talk so. Say, now, this day, see the way for Apple. Now, order from above. The common person, no fit go there. My, and they tell you, this one, are inside work. Now, inside work. At here, where do we una guko egbuko eh na hina? Una guko egbuko eh na hina? This one not be say eh na the prisoner by themselves, oh, they can't dig well. See me as a woman, and they look detective here for Discovery Channel, for our side here. They call on Discovery Channel. And they look detective. And they look forensic. How Igbo people take they find even the case? If it take them 20 years, 30 years, they must look for who killed that person, and they must catch her. What is going on? And you go see her tomorrow and say, maybe not even the innocent policeman were not dead duty that day. Now they go come say he do one. But meanwhile, the real owner where they call give the order to make it do one for them. That one don't be. And the governor is not doing anything about it. He's not even marching and demand justice in, for adult people. Those ones that ran away now, what do you think? Near Kai Lekwavoko, they have not found them. Am I mean a Yegualenikia? Ie Yevetia, you come back, I will give you pardon. And then the hard criminal, Namaeque, maybe a sort of aninya, now life imprisonment. Even they are going to, they will say just they there, or they kill them later. But those ones now they don't escape. It is possible, even maybe, now because of one person, now they release all these people so. Money talks, bullshit works. And the governor, oh, Mave Zejo, he no care. He pay death for you. To waiting, they go home. The next thing he go talk tomorrow now, you will see how you come wear suit, come out again. iPhone, yes, suit, especially maybe dark blue or dark black. He go come wear and go come come out. Come pull eyeglass for her, dark eyeglass. The more dark shade is how. If you are wrong, I keep begging why again? How can you be ruling a state like and see the people don't see? They don't matter to you. Their life don't matter to you. A lot of adult people died in Libya road. They died in Libya sea, died in Morocco sea. No one they care about one. No one they care about what. A kidnapper are finishing ya. A armed robber are finishing ya. Those are supposed to be in prison. I first talk on daddy. When prison break happen like this, this will not be police people work again. This will not be police people work again. So long these people, they escape from the police and custody. The police has to be, they will tell them, go and sit down. It's supposed to be the time for the governor to demand for the military to even take emergency, put the state on emergency. Nobody move. So that made the soldiers for go house to house, go the fish then come out. Okay, wano. Oma kan winek bo wa mwen. He's fighting on the certificate issue. The certificate issue that you by yourself, you abuse it on your own. You abuse it. You are abusing the privilege, Mr. Governor, no matter what. What about what you are doing? You are looking at the state. People in the state, they are dying. Even some are holding two cutlass to protect themselves. Because the governor failed them. The system failed them. It failed them. It failed a lot of adult people. It failed everybody. Those of us who travel to abroad, to Europe, to Western world, the system of adult governor, it failed us. Agbedi kevo wanyawa when the arm robber agbeli nyawa shoot aside day robbery day give her away awa mwawa agbele cutis they do their own there. The governor is not reacting to anyone. He will not react to the cutis side. He will not react to the prisoner side. He will not react to anybody's side. It's even possible the police, they are fed up. How can you be giving policemen 5 million naira? Maybe the people, they are fed up, my people. Maybe they talk am here. The people, they are fed up. Egbo yin mi am robo han kin amu kan ya ni aya mu kan ya ifere we ni ahia. Because they don't have the good equipment. They don't have good ammunition. They don't have even the let just say the protection to protect themselves. Bulletproof, they don't have it. They don't have it. They don't even get good car. A push and start in Yame. So me will not tell me how they want to empower, how the police want to take capture all these people where they run so, where they the prison break and everything where they go on so. How they want to catch them? Whereby the governor is not helping his own people. If a governor is not helping his own people, then you tell me how that state will move forward. He will not move forward. May God help Edo State, and to God who made me, may God help Edo State. Because I see that Edo people will start running away from home this time around. Edo people will be running away. And Ibuma wekwe veke vege na nyagwe, inya yahu yagbe desert. They don't care so long they are not there again. Even those who came from abroad, they will kidnap them. But nobody will hear about it. The governor ever guankai. You know where I see failure, eh? Even when they catch a young man, I think one Mr. Kumbawa that they were saying that day. Erason ya pay on a release a many. Iya pay you go ni yana release a many. Can you imagine? If somebody closer to the governor can be kidnapped and was released, it was payment. Ete police ya was shoot aside. Why you need? They paid ransom maybe to those people before they release him. Meanwhile, the driver of the man is late already. The families of that driver, they are in pain. Evani may not be a failure. If a man seek a governor as this as he kidnapped, one marine state in those states you are for or one for your Bobaseki. Or Baseki Bedo. He destroyed the state. And he doesn't care. You don't see him make one statement. You don't see him make one effort. You don't see him make anything to improve the life of the people that supported him. See, this problem where it is so. It is not because you are APCO, you are PDPO, or you are this. There is no PDP here. There is no APC here. We are talking about Edo State indigene. It is a dope indigenous problem right now that criminals are running away from prison and inside is doing the work for them. Because maybe no important. Ojina yaki eta yege ki eh. Well, make did you is there any news that the police and the prisoner they encountered in battle that the maybe the prisoner now overpower the police? Egbe mi very only roa. I say see I did the war. Wabe kenana belosisi yuvua. Where maybe a police, if I'm a prisoner, like the one we always see in the movie. There is nothing like that, my people. Nothing like that. Osisi regbe kenyana we tag belufu. This one, and somebody gently go there. It is order from the above. Order from above, you know. Order from above. I grew up in those system that a last corporal cannot do those. A corporal yeti, a sergeant yeti, they cannot do it except an order is given to them from somebody that is above them. All those police, one and they see for road, one and they see for there. It is order given to them. When an order is not given to them, they have their boss. Maybe many people don't know. They have higher ranks that is above them that pass order. The governor is weak when it comes to the security of Edo State people. He is weak. He doesn't care. He pays no attention. You will not see him there. You will not see the governor there. You will not see the wife there. You will not, even if they have 20 victims today, you will not see like say, oh, let the governor and the wife. Nothing like that. The only thing when you know that you will see the wife, especially the wife, that is eating a dosset money anyhow, is when international news will carry the thing like that our late sister, may her soul rest in peace. That is why you will see the governor wife to go and visit on Yahweh I service, baby. Apart from things like that, the rest, she doesn't give a damn. The governor gives no damn about Edo people. Likewise, the wife. Likewise, even the Shaibu that grew up in Edo state. If the governor not do, can Mr. Shaibu come out? The deputy governor? The head is not addressing the state. The misekoma is not. Amamiya. The only time you will see them is when they want to campaign. Vote for me, oh. Vote for me, oh. Vote for me, oh. Edo people vote now. They didn't vote to be killed. They didn't vote to be sleeping with one eye. Edo people didn't vote for that. Edo people voted to be protected. Those who shouted talk back for you, they are scared now, Mr. Governor. They are scared of their lives. They are scared of their lives. Because the one you are thinking that voted for you, those ones, the ones in Europe and America, Asia and everywhere, those ones are not the one that voted for you. It is their family that voted for you, Mr. Governor. Their family are in Nigeria, in Benin City, Edo State, in me. And they are scared. The families of the Togberians are scared, Mr. Governor. The families of the 4 plus 4, they are scared. Edo State may have a worst in 7 years in the history. In the history, both the time of Bendel, both the time of... He never was rich like this, my people. Edo State has never become so... Oh, no. My God. My God. Ona do yeven a rema baba. Ona do yeven a hiku. A higi Edo State iho awe wajo. Wajo. Even people where they are brother, they fear. The ones where they Lagos, they even they fear to go Bini. Is that not a shameful thing? Is that not a shameful thing? When you talk, they will say politics, 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 propaganda. Nothing is propaganda here. If people's lives don't matter to you, it matters to some of us. Because it might be your brother tomorrow, it might be your cousin, it might be, it will be your mother. That all these criminals shoot aside, they kill and go. It is hard time you people call the governor to order. The Togberians, we are calling on you people. Please call the governor to order for him to wake up and protect the lives of Edo State people. Edo State people, their lives matter now. Since the police, they open the cell now, they, it is better now he should do away with the police. We want the military right now in Edo State. The military should take over now. While you are calling on the IG to do the needful thing, the commissioner of police, he might be transfer issue. It's better they transfer him to anywhere. Because the commissioner in your life, honey, a problem. And at the end of the day, you will hear the problem in the news, but you will never get the results. The next thing you hear, another propaganda again. Jebreko. Hey, later now. Market born is not built for market women. And meanwhile, you are collecting the money. You are collecting security money, and you are not able to secure the state. A security money, oh, we are only hearing about Benin City, my people. Nobody know what is going on in Edo Central. Nobody know what is going on in Edo North. We are only hearing from Benin City, inside the city. Nobody don't hear what they go on for the other part of Edo State. Maybe they thought through here. So long you don't know how to rule. There are people, if you like, just build skyscraper, give them, put them on top. Then go sink the skyscraper. Then go sink and down. Because why? They were never born to lead. They might be giving you idea, but you might be thinking that idea is working. It might work. When you use it, you will succeed. People are born like that. They might have vision, but what they don't have, they don't have the leadership. They don't have the zeal. Just put them on top of skyscraper. That skyscraper then go sink and down. Hey, imagine. Okwe economic master, eh, no. A stock broker, eh, no. Eh, don't you like one chance, you know. Eh, one chance, eh, no. You are dealing with your certificate issue. Does this stop you from securing the state? A certificate issue of a kind when I had now again we go to Buhari Munugwe, Nugwe, ya secure Edo state here. Why are they on Iviado? Somebody they deal on secure on the certificate issue, weighing by himself, using hand they create for his own self. Next time it's a lesson for order. They go Lagos to go very young. Bye bye bye. Where are here? Percy, they fight for your own certificate issue. Where it comes with your own hand. Is stop and make you not secure the state? Is it not only bring money out? You give order to the commissioner what you want. If you not even release the money to the police, just use the money. Tell bring military come at those states. May those ones begin their search house to house. You cannot even think about the innocent guests. They are raping along also. They are killing. They are raping everywhere. What is going on? You as a governor, you don't know how to rule over the state. Your vice, okay, Wano, when there is problem, you will see they will mute. But the moment the deputy governor Philip Shaibu was able to come to the news to make propaganda, Oshomole, una don't see Shaibu now since those days, how many days now where these people tear on? Philip Shaibu do not like who not get them out. Because he not concerned them. Those are the selfishness we are talking about. These are the selfish people we have in the society. If something not concerned them, way be say, if they hit them, if they bite them, if they pain them for leg, they not go ever answer you. Now, if they do to Edo people, so these two men, they are doing it like to hell with you people. They are doing it like to hell with you people. He concerned Philip Shaibu's certificate. Now I make Philip Shaibu run come out. He run come out, one come make propaganda. And Oshomola when I hear school. He came out. Oshomola is trying to do this. Oshomola. Now those state is on fire. You will not even. Where are we? Oshomola come, Edo is on fire. Come and help us. So nothing like that. That is why I said, no matter what, some people, they don't have leadership quality. They don't have the zeal to lead. They might tell you things and you will use it on your own and that thing will work for you. But at the end of the day, they will want to take the glory for it. That, oh, I'm the one who showed him. I'm the one who did this. Just like what he was saying during the campaign. We gave a show. We are the one who put him there. We gave him money. Until P.O. Haina said, you only added 100,000 naira. 100,000 naira, 200,000. But they were the one making the propaganda that he brought every huge amount, millions out, to support Oshomole in his first tenure. They are the one who put Oshomole. Edagiria devil. A common 100,000. Normal CV, Biekaya, Rie McDonald, Rie Burger King, or Rie Ladian. Carry children, boys of 16, 17, 18 years. Carry them go Madonna or carry them go this thing. You also said the 100,000 then go lavish for your heart. Ekoye me funya. Our governor like to make propaganda. That is what me I don't like. He like to make propaganda. He will come out when he have pain in his leg. A governor, when he have pain in his leg, that is when he will come out. When he doesn't have pain, he will not show concern. That is the kind of person I read him to be. But this time, he is supposed to be the one to be calling Inspector General of Police that I don't want this man again. I don't want this commissioner again. I need somebody else in my state right now. Oh, Renan. Oh, Renan. Et mon père y a un héritage au Messie. When you look at it the other way, when you look at it the other way, if a commissioner is not doing his job or is not doing well, you have the right to request for another commissioner. And meanwhile, before you request for another commissioner, are you giving the one leading the commissioner, are you giving him the rifle equipment? Are you giving him the money that is required for him to carry out his daily job to protect this the state? I don't think so. I don't think so. What will 5 million naira do when you are sitting on 700 million? You are sitting on 700 million from Buhari to protect the people. And you are not bringing it out. Rather, you are giving them 5 million. It is wickedness, my people. It is not that he is weak. He is not weak. He is not weak. He doesn't give a damn. It is so, yeah, it's true. It's to get sympathy. It's to get sympathy. Oh, that they want to spoil the state for him, though. They want to spoil the state. They say, You I beg, anybody where if you find the video, where if you talk, say, now he be the chief security of the state. I be here, your high. If it's your own, you know, your high, where you are the chief security of the state. You are the governor of the state. He is the only one who have the authorization to say when somebody is coming to Benin. I be on not here that time. The time where he say, make Oshomole no enter Benin, that now he get the power to for who to visit and who not to visit. And then though he did, they are crying now that Mr. Governor, you come and show the power now to the kidnappers. Come and show the power now to the thieves. Show the power now to the escapees. Show the power to those who escape now from the Oko, from everywhere in Benin, from the state CID. You come out now, Mr. Governor, come and show that power. Show the power. A power na how I'm a boru okba or one se go show mole or one kekere ne miyogi isa lo kwere. You are not able to show the power now when your state is burning, your state is on fire. Your state is on fire. These are the things now. These are the things now. They say, see, my people, when I see what you make me the verse, the governor. The governor saying go pass away, go primary school. But he still gets advanced pass who not go. Who go secondary school, get level pass, who go primary school. This now person way go University of Ibadan. How can a bachelor with a governor with a bachelor degree don't know how to secure the state? Why are they make banana? A University of Ibadan. Meet fair talker. I say those days, University of Ibadan be like abroad. It be like abroad. Because those people where go there, the time when we small, when they grow, they come. People where they there, they make shakara pass who they unibe. Wala wo, a governor him a bachelor or a bachelor degree or a PhD from University of Ibadan. Making use of those degrees. He is a stockbroker, he is an economic master. We want those states want all those things from him when he gets. Not before paper. Where those people want to see him. Those people want to see him. In action. They say action speak louder than voice. That is what Edo people want. That is not what Edo people want. The Togberians, they are scared. They know they cannot write it out. Because they will know that it's a shameful thing. It's shameful. It's shameful. One side you will not blame the police because equipment in Okake. But for that one, say they go open state CID. Uruame police yoje. Urowe police oje eru ruwe ne ki eni ro. Urowe ni wani ruwe oje nesi wangwe nyahu. Ni ya dem mama puti mu ye kula la wofisi. Unwo oje. Eni ave police officer. Ni ya rizoko ba biba eni. Ede de unwe ni. It is better for him to just resign. Just resign. Make him just resign. Make him resign. That is the question. Make him resign. The complication. Person go just say him they fight in your battle. Then he go just leave the state. And meanwhile, when he come to the state money, you are ready to collect it. You are ready to claim it. You are ready to have the state money. Only a greediness now. Meanwhile, the people not concern you, even if they die. Me, I believe, say, every day for Edo State, if they reach up to about 10, 20 people where they die, on daily basis, with this problem where they. You don't see him address issue. The governor supposed to don't dare there. With the commissioner of police got a sweat. He got a sweat, that one not go fit sleep, he got a waka up and down. But there is nothing like that. It is only when they want to come out and make propaganda with Oshomole name. That is when you will see them. You will see them, they will jump out. A news even here. They will call on 2030 news. To come and stand by and start videoing them. But when it concerns Edo State, they have no regard for Edo State citizen. They have no regard for Edo State citizen. The problem is that see, if Edo people, if Edo person, once this governor come up, POI enter, after any election again, Edo people must scrutinize that person. Go read the school where they talk. Anybody where he bring affidavits come, no way again for Edo not want affidavits again. Mama ki gu aloe, mama ki gu aloe. Oga wa henwi ye ma affidavits. Owa ya afa won swamba. Ye gele me be anye me bi ye fie bi ye le because ona na fie be le e be go ka o o fie be le e e be no wi ye ma mi e fie ore wo gbe ri na do mi o e na o ma ka mi e be 2016 when I do so a produce e e 2020 una wa fie o e la tia una fie o e la tia o ba wa na mi o re jina o ba wa na mi e fake o ba wa na mi e fake o ba wa na mi o re jina o ba wa na mi e visi no wu ne o ba wa na mi e visi no ragbon o ba wa na me mi e photocopy no be print e mi o be o bu wo pa a na mi e photo printing machine no print e mi o be o fo o fie so yin e fie so yin una don see printing machine like that. Instead, printing machine was supposed to even make, if you put an app, the printing machine go come make the thing, go even write a small. Not be say, go cut some commands. Okay, why not? He go print everything the way they inside come out. Rather, he go just come make a small. Not be say he go come wipe some come out. He go come put some inside. He go wipe. Hey, printing machine. We want no be ya no be no ya to buy design ek be ya. Here we niye gualoa. Can a printing machine organize itself and say I will give you this part. I will not give you this part. Then another day we say I will give you this part. Then I will not give you this part. Make anybody know they fool themselves when it comes to this certificate issue. No matter what. No matter what. Make anybody know they fool themselves. But we pray, make the case, make it go well for POI. Now that will be my prayer. May God let this case, may God let the judge, may God help her. Make it see her for the review where a lot of those state indigenous they see and say, no, this one, there is wayo here. There is fraud here. It is not a mistake, but it's a fraud. Because your printing machine cannot decide what to give you and what not to give you. Oloje. Oloje, you see you? The talking of the governor is even worse than that of the Agbero. Don't you know? Go and watch all his video even before the campaign. Where we deal with them. Is those who are supposed to come out from the governor? We will deal with them. We will tell them, let them come and see if Oba Market people will not leech on them. Those are words. Agbero will not even say all those words that our governor was saying then. Because he batara abalo everywhere. On our Zejunu. It was even worse than the Agbero then. We should be honest with his talking. With his way of behaving. I beg those people will not forget. When Senator Urori they come out, you know when that man started to play politics for our world there? Long, long, long ago. Long ago, the governor my equivalent. I beg men will leave the governor on. The way we tell all that Senator Urori there about 3-4 years ago. Follow me. Like I see saying a small picking. When it comes to politics, you and Senator Rohide, you people are not edgemating it. Me know people where the mass in with them start together. They play politics. This will not be 20 years, not be 25 years ago. You wait, John Center, you see the man for Apple. My people, that will not be Agbero lifestyle. Wait till they do the man. Wait till the boys do the man for airport that time. Because some people then they forget. Some people forget. Where did they do Senator Urogide for airport that time? Some people they forgot. But many of us who are seeing their behavior, we know where words they go. Where did they do Senator Urogide? Where did the boys do Senator Urogide? Eh, taya ambushe mani airport. Eh, taya agbako airport. What about Oshomole Odade? Eh, ti yave yagbako airport. Only a behavior only man wants this or Agbeo. I'm Agbeo in suit. That behavior na Agbeo on suit. There is no two ways about it. That behavior is a behavior of Agbeo in suit. Maybe they talk true. Yeah, thank you. They come out car for Senator Rogi. They are on a yena. Now it's a can okoko yovia rohu vena. Vena bokoko yovia ovia mama. But this somebody, when it comes to politics, we have no age mate. When it comes to politics, you and Senator Rogi, they will not be age mate for inside. Many of us remember, but your people don't remember. Wa bere mata wa lene mata wa onu wa te mata demi na ki lene mata bana when this is it concern the governor, that is when you will see the governor he will be acting, because it has to do with his own personal issue, it has to do with his own self. But when it has to do with the interest of the Edo people, to hell with you. Wa riyen ogu wa anju wa eyin ha mu wa. Oh, who was you? You are on your own. You are on your own. How can somebody be collecting money from President Buhari and he's not securing the state? You are not securing the state. You are not securing the state with the police. You are not doing it with the vigilante. You are not doing it even with the traditional rulers. Those that have been there from generation ages to ages. Osayamore, when I mean know my people, it's true. The traditional rulers, they are our father, they know their people, they know how to secure their own land. You are not bargaining with anyone, anybody in Edo State. I have a son and a kidnapper. Ah, when you have a home, a smeru, who I am out, a smeru, who are not bow, a ring bomber, a ring one out. But you will never see any reaction. You will never see different tactics. A governor never tactics in a yando issue. He's not supposed to be there. He's not supposed to be there. When you don't have the tactics to handle issue, when you don't have the tactics to address your own state, to have a change in your own state, you have nothing doing there. You have nothing doing there. You are not supposed to be there. Oh, marketing wherever they deliver. Wherever. Wherever. Even the common man, even the blind, they know what is going on. See, my people, person, say you go primary school, you can't say you go. You don't bring the results, come out. You they use math, they tell people, say you go. Result where you don't give I neck for 2016, 2020, when Mama Regina Ladia, now for court, you will come go the carry Regina, they go. When your people, they talk, daddy. Who is fool here? Who is fool here? INEC has never seen your original result for this past 4 years, 8 years, 4 years now. They didn't see your original certificate 2016. They not see your original certificate for 2020. Other than it is photocopy that is half, photocopy that have signature, photocopy that don't have signature. It is your past. It's not what you do, this present tense. Your present tense got no issue, nothing to do with what is on ground. It is your past. Because some people, when their past don't concord, they bite them. That is called karma. It is called karma. When Chief Danobi was investigating you here and there, telling you, querying you, asking you, why did you not swear affidavits in Benin? Why did you go to Abuja to go and do that one? You would have just bring your original certificate, say, oh, it lost and found, oh, I found it. In 2016, all this issue would have just died. Where my Viola Dia? Where Viola Dia? What did you didn't bring in 2016? Chief Danobi was asking you, you didn't bring it out. Is it now that you are bringing it out? You made the man to waste all his effort, waste his money, traveling here, trying to go and verify you in Abuja, in Ibadan. I go sleep, Edgar. I go sleep, but I'm not there inside your house. You two go sleep. What are you doing here? Where my Viola Dia? Why go do a Viola Dia? Why bringing it there now? It doesn't make sense anymore. Something you didn't bring out to contest. Where more original Ladia will wear contest. Even the APC screening, where more Ladia? Original, why didn't you bring the original out? For APC screening, you didn't bring your original certificate out. Oh, come Baba. Now the sea finish, where the sea neck finish, my people. To God who made me. Now sea finish. Then sea neck finish. Then sea Edo State indigenous finish. Because INEC by themselves, they're supposed to see, say, ah, these things we not get on them. Where you can now then themselves supposed to query before even this case go court. We should be honest here. I bet they don't get place where they keep fire. I beg Edo people. Make una do una vigilante by una self. It is operation protect your life. Operation protect yourself. Operation protect yourself. Why am I governor? Why I cre? Oh. Mona no wait. Each go just una see say if something no concern her. If something has the state, those say just the hot so. The governor in don't offer those say satellites. In every So that is the more reason, Operation Protect Yourself. Operation Protect Yourself. Operation Protect Yourself. Wa protect gbugba wa made mistake ni ni wa ti talk bani aye kweri e poison togberi an si wa aye kwo yari e poison wa aye kweri e poison wa protect gbugba if o ma no si ke governor Mr. Okungbo wa ederio a kidnap e unu ri no nu we no bi ogue unu ri no nu we ne slippers e ri an fali ya de so wa do unu ri no nu we o ma no rari oba kidnap e unu ri no nu we ne de de ron ye ye. Protect yourself, my people. Protect yourself at those state indigene. May the audio way for different area. I beg, make una call on the youth way they there. May then they protect una street for una. It is Operation Protect Yourself. Make una not wait for the governor to God who made me. And those people, why am I here? Why am I here? Why am I protecting Buwanya? A POI carry. That you salo boa. Why protect Buwa? No wa me na do bag ewe ege na rio bori en rien ayare. Why we afia ebo wa ga ebo wa ga ebo bo. Wa ga nwa me ola wa gbe. E ba e mi ya. E agbe la nyo kwa gbe le bi e mi ya. But the rest of my dina egbe ire orion wa isoto. If you want to go ahia bo yo hangi mu wa we wa ge aga mu yan shaka oge ni ko ni ro o yan wa to me to God who made me. I feel so it pains me in my heart, especially for the females ni awa rape on daily basis e o ha maybe e ku e bo ha e yi gave those little girls in Thailand. If we get a talent, because they will be living with the daily trauma, but they cannot say it out. Some people, they might forget now. That little girl when they kid that day for POS, so now the matter again. We have a governor. We have a visit parents. And you see me, Malaya. That is the reason, eh? Please. Wala ave odion we wala odion we ave niki wala wowo igba mani rebo wa fiyan nu wa we ni ara dole bo sinu wa wa mu dia kari oba wala ho wa mu dia wa ke dole wu wa ji wa ke dole dun wa ji because seria we be genede a khode ina gijena o ke no ate we de amu a bo si ya vera o e gena o ke wano. Oge gino. Waga mujake governor. Una go cry taya. Una go cry taya. You are yo. You na you go cry. Wa mu e tissue. Etio salobo se dene do mu e tissue. Wa mu yakara mu e bucket you wa mu jo. Wa mu a o dai o wa asin o be fie ya ye ko ye toilet ona fun ne o be ya ye ko a o ya ye ko a e o ma we ni governor o wa ga na certificate in 2016 o ma we ne no we yen graduate in 1976 o ma we ne ege no ya la school o ma we ne ege no ya la tian wa mu e bankati ai good. He good. So long as he's not keeping silent when Edo people are dying. That is the reason some of you are so wicked. Those of you who are supporting him, many of you are even more wicked than the governor. Person like Ayo Itota, that one, I have been seeing her, all her comments. I know her. I seen her comment. Okwo no lele social media ya hin e no social media award wa imu ne emi o be be ro no wu. She has nothing doing. That's a woman that Edo State indigene they are dying and you care less. Escame, governor, man. He go one out here, you know. He's after the money, he's not after the people. So, you people have to protect yourself. Protect yourself. That's just it. Ayo itota, keep on crying. You know I know you, so keep on crying. You will cry. You will cry. Don't worry. A bucket you are one more mudahara. Or if one ya ye di bawa ye yo. Yoko wa ye yo. A toilet you are ya ye yo. Worry again. Worry. I've said my own. The governor is not ruling Edo State. Rather, he's just eating Edo State money. He is squandering it on court business. Kinya ke lawyer. Edo people. And you know how can you matter? Well, a lawyer can you take a can as sue? No, your boy, you got those state money. Re. Come here. Oh, why you want? You see, only three of you are making the wrong comment here. Yeah? But a lot of people overpower you people. So that's just it. We don't need the governor in Edo State. We don't need him. He doesn't have the calling to rule. He doesn't have the calling to rule. The only calling he have is for Yahoo Yahoo. A Yahoo Yahoo calling him. Then I embezzle a home. In your way, no, eh? Embezzlement, yeah, home. In your way, in your way, he doesn't have the calling to rule. He doesn't have that calling. Yeah, more. Why am I skyscraper your boss? Sink air, your toe. Oh, sink air. So, in a sink air, though, to the last. And though he's sinking, eh, my people. Edo is sinking. You go now. Go to Edo State. Yamu ekbenu yauga aga. Walking here. See video where I see yesterday. Where some boys, they carry gun, they waka. They say shooter, no shooter. That they ask one boy, give me your telephone. That one, they say, I beg now. I beg now. The other one, they say, shoot your leg if he not give you. Shoot your leg if he not give you. Can you imagine? Oh, gya vangu ogo gemega owe. I give a come of your honey when we're funny near Munia Munia Nukiamu. Only Wagogoshi. He said, listen to Isaiah Yamu and Obaseki when they talk. Ayo, I told Yatota. Yato, go and sit down. You know, I know you. I know you. Hey, ba, where he kill like social media now. Hey, ba. Where they were, we're on social media. You go out, call your governor if you have influence on him. Call him to do the needful. Tell him to do the right thing. Tell him to secure other people's life. They are dying. Orere who yagbe Azelibia. Many died in Morocco. Those ones in Makani, Wavero Wanyani, Belegbinyawana, a Kotisio, or a Amrabao, a Kidnapao, or Mayeve Kai. A governor, where my home? A governor, when my a 100 kidnapper, Oji Amraba, I wear a bunny son in Niger, Ian Lequa Beba. Then in here, who can there are or change the commissioner of police in here, or change the top top people in here, or when you are who are the police in Iran, don't you want here, near Fiobe Ginia? Oh, or Abuja, Yamak or my consign here. Provided they can earn me a certificate of ANJ. Is that how to rule the state? Does your certificate issue, does your certificate problem stop you from securing your own state before you come? Nivia do waka wulo fone, where to adwaze as a certificate? Where can he wear my ragbon? It's like when somebody is just trying with his own hand, trying to minus some away and say, ah, once this certificate issue finish, the remaining one I go rule them. Eh, no, ya, here when the name ya me and me, the air way yak by. It's what he's trying to do. Maybe out of 1 million, though, if now 500 can remain, he go say no problem. The rest, as fast they don't minus come out, he go easy for him. Meanwhile, you are collecting huge amounts. From President Buhari to secure the state. To secure the state. The police cannot work like this when you are not giving them the rightful ammunition to work with. You are not giving them the right vehicle. You are not giving them the right equipment. wo gbe yin gbe ni aya mwi na de gu gbe ma ve mi mota gbo mu ni ya una ve dele propre new keke na pe una ve fiancin ya bo we wa ya patrol le litun ya kyan eh I ve honey uma de keke na pe uma da keke uma ve do bi opia uma du se gu uma de chofe de nu gbe kyan ri de bo Oloje, I don't have family that belong to such group, okay? I don't have family that belong to such group. I don't have. In Winne governor, if they want to stop Curtis, they have a way of stopping them. They have a way of stopping them. Unu yari e mubu we. You are talking about Curtis. Okay, you take me go this person's house. Go show me how many day in a group. Here, wherever you are. So you people, sometimes some people, they don't have the brain to lead. How many Curtis they don't catch now where they will say, okay, you go lick all of the comments. If you don't do it, you get out of the... See, I tell you, now barak I grow. So I know what today. If Pekin they misbehave, he get the way where they tell the discipline and the sanctioner. The Pekin go, they confess. Go, they bring God, they come out. In your way, they any courtesy where you are. Because I mean, you have a genuine. I mean, any bouge, you where you are. All this right on, sir, right on, sir. I hello, chairman. I twan leo, baba. So, why are you the system you are? Oh, why are you the system you are? You people, sometimes some of you, when you are talking, you are your with your right up. It looks like as if some of you people don't even know what is going on in your own state. Or you might be reading, you just see it where okay, yeah, you love the governor. You love the governor. The state is sinking. You love the governor. You cannot call him to order and advise him that sir, please pay attention to these things. It is not good coming out every day from Edo State. Since the governor enter now, negative, 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 negative. Everything is negative. I've been a human trafficking. If not be our baba, or a toik berekete noje. Or a negative news in it, so te CNN na mwe, e yana mwe, then a Libya nene migik bose. We don't know they think about that one. I beg. A prison break, prison break. Una don't hear for other states and I say if they hot, I say those states they hot. No, you know they. You know they. Because those governors, they are ready to secure their own state. They're ready to secure their state. I beg with the combat governor Wike, make it conquering. Abio, my brother, diaspora for POI. May they start with their leader now. I respond. It's today I know that. Well, why we like Yeke? Ereruwe Yekoje Onangwina. You go. I don't answer to that. I don't answer to that. Yeke Ereruwe Nangwina. So just go. Abi, iya we no kuwa makia na agwa lo tote mi aga miwa. Va aya miyo tote koti si ye. Va aya miyo tote koti si ye. Ve ava bofa, 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 bofa. E ya ruwe. E me tananya. We gya mo ibi bie kani ruwe e banya. Ve ni aswa konfesi. Iya na aswa konfesi nu we do aga e. Dege ave baba e toile baba domosa baba dis baba che a hello a dis I diso. Dege e yin a mien vyon la tian wuwe. Oh rien pense. You know, sometimes some people, they are just doing things. They do things backward. They don't think about the future. You are killing, you as a governor, you are letting the indigenous die this time. Some are repent tomorrow. This Curtis, you are saying, some are repent tomorrow and they will become great. They will even become the governor of tomorrow. They will become president one day. They will become senators one day. That is the zeal as a father. As a father, you bring your children, no matter what, even the good one, the bad one. You go bring and come closer to yourself. Oh, like pepper, especially the bad one inside. Who down was you bitala wa who buy your ishokotore? Wawa ega see egbe kya, draw me, I draw you. Na so me no say, papa de do to pikin way be say, he no say a ovin yena, a we ye koko oko, but ya adji igbe beti me wore kugbe. What has the governor done such thing? As the governor don't trust him, then he ever sale kilana. He omake ke niye gwe e o police wa renya yana me. Wa renya yana sisi e ni bun lekwa. Wa renya yana ni kawe give me your phone. You not give me, I shoot you. Give me your phone, I shoot you. Oh, shoot your leg. Not shoot your leg. Shoot your leg. Knock him for leg. If the governor is ready to secure those states, I don't think those people that I saw yesterday arguing, telling one boy to give them his telephone, and the boy is begging them, that people like that will be on the street. And I posted the video there. The other one said, they kill my brother. We must revenge. We go here, they go here, then they go. Can you imagine? A security row. A soldier na arrest wani ona mu wani gbona sise ya daddy tun. O ha ki ave boss ni do mo sisi la jawe. Iyan ri ya kan mo ma ve minana. No be even one get gun there. No be two, no be three. This one they say release your phone. The other one they say if you not release, I go shoot you now. I go knock your leg now. I go do this one now. Broad daylight. And these are young boys under 20. Please, I'm calling on the Togberians. They should talk to the governor behind closed door. He needs to do the needful, because very, this one is not just one person side. Don't look at it. This is not APC or PDP fight. No, it is a Edo State indigene. Because Oma no seek a governor, I can't kidnap any. Ama iwe, Oma no ru, Oma, we no kinyavogbe. Uno hino. That is to tell you how dangerous Edo State is. They kidnap the guy and then they shoot the man driver. Thank God for his life that he was able to, they freed him. We bless God for that. But it is to tell you that the state is not secure. If somebody closer to the governor can be kidnapped, then who are you as a poor man? Who are you as a diaspora that will go to Edo State? Millions of thousands of euro do ka we ni aya release. Emo e. Iyan ni mo be release gbe yan. So wa na emo e wa di owa ya. Wa di owa ya. What do you want, yeah? Oh. Ah, you're my sister. You are really backward in thinking. Who am I admission? Do you have brain damage? Do you have brain problem? Is Buhari not paying Governor Godwin Obaseki to secure Edo State for him? You are saying Buhari never secure Nigeria. Are we talking about Nigeria here? Yeah? You look so dull. Mema inwina nuwe, eke nuwe na nwina. Buhari is paying Governor Godwin Obaseki 700 million naira every month to help him to secure Edo State. Is it Buhari's job now to come and secure Edo State for your governor? Whereby Buhari is paying your governor? You need to think well. You need to heart well with your brain. Keep on crying, Daniel. Later. My people, Buhari, they pay Governor Obaseki. It be like say now, you go say, cook, they hungry me, but I know if you go. My brother, help me go back home. Now, it be what Buhari, they do to all this governor. Buhari de Abuja. Now Buhari go come secure a dossier for your governor, whereby at the end of the month, he is giving the governor 700 million naira to secure his own state, make problem not come. So who is at fault here? He's securing a dossier Buhari fault now. A fault a Buhari nikia. Then a Buhari now they pay a governor. Wagiave temata wu weo. Wagia temata ivia donere rekbana. E avia ne nomere zagodo. Oma pe nu wewe, ewo nu wekba oge na kina. We migo na, we ya devo na jiya sikyo e. E gemi rok basu nu wa. Then we na rigoni na nya we iwa we jigoni ya wore nekbue. Uwa ma wa mi kon bona wa daji. E polisi wa mi kon bona wa daji wa rinye. We vye no ke ekwe kbo. E problem e Buhari ve niki ya. Wa gi ate ma tabu we e mi ye wa emwe ya nya Buhari hun. We vye do wa gi ate ma ta. E problem e Buhari niki ya imine Buhari ve peji ne. Buhari has paid our governor 700 million naira to secure Edo State. Is that Buhari fault now to come and secure Edo State for him? Whereby he is paying for it. Oh, come baba. Some people don't even they use their brain, they think. How can somebody be paying for something and at the end of the day, now the person, wait, you go to one. Una wana they talk so say Buhari, Buhari, Buhari not secure Edo State. You go do and say, you give me no many of una for this abroad where be say, una go give una family money, may they take build house. Una family not go build a house. Wama mi niya we, nuwa winyaye. If una family chop una money, they not build the house. Una no know what una they do then. Now the same thing Governor Obaseki they do to Buhari so. Buhari is paying him to secure the state. And he's not securing the state for Buhari. If I were to be Buhari and I'm hearing this things, I would just seize the money and I use it. I send military there myself. I will be paying the military the money myself. Enough of this bullshit. Only Edo. Now only Edo get prison break. This issue not happen for other states. Area Rido area. Now only Edo name. Now they come the year all over. How person go give you 700 million naira every month? And you know they use the money. You know they spend the 700 million naira every, you know they spend that. Then when I come now, go they blame who they are Abuja where you don't pay. When the governor why you know Jenny go who they Buhari pay. One ne governor wa. If possible, wa petition a Buhari nya. You people should write a petition Buhari for not securing a dossier for you. Demand from the money from him. So that President Buhari will now tell you people how he is paying your governor to secure your own state for you. Some of you had that major problem. Dimension. You don't think far. Instead of you to call the governor to order that you are not taking care of the state, uma secure ebo, uma back in it working, nothing you are doing. My people, it be like say the governor just wants sink Edo State. He want just sink him, he want sink him where, oh yeah, me where, gya want sink him, nagegi yeme boni, eh oh no. Oh no. Now do well, my people. Wa avie. Those of you who cannot talk. See, even Commissioner Ero, you know the share money. Commissioner Ero, they capture him with 2 million euro. They capture Commissioner Ero with 2 million euro. One and me, what she gonna do? Where Commissioner Ero, even the paddy, una yera for the governor mouth. If a governor cannot even talk about his own best friend. That they have been traveling up and down, going to Canada, going to America, going to Italy, going to everywhere. He has never mentioned that man's name once. $2 million. Where the money? You know they share money, no. Et j'aime mon cher Emoni. That is the level the governor is in. That a lifestyle or anything. That his own best friend, Commissioner Aero, they were so close. Una don't see, say they talk about her. Why when all dear webo? Why when a governor had dear webo for vacation? He should come to Europe for vacation. Oh, come here, Baba. I bet my people will not do well. Thank you all so much. Some people will keep on crying. Cry. We are saying the truth for the governor to wake up that other people are seeing his error. A lot of Edo State indigenous are seeing his error. The error is becoming too much. The error is becoming too much. And we go abungbe. It is too much now. Abungbe. 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 How can our legal we see see adi ya iya vele kuwa? Oga niki. Osi si regbe kani ya ya akhen bato. Ufu regbe kena miwa e guave. Ughama ya ya aton regbe ken. Asegi ya ya agwa regbe ken. Error. Viya gila ve kuwa. No, just they talk as if saying a mumu na they talk to. Anyway, some of Togberians, they mumu wewe. Some of Togberians mumu wewe. Now me, they see their write up. I just know say a lot of them get big problem. They get big problem. They get. Una good night. Thank you all so much. Thank you all so much. He's saying. Thank you so much. Wavie. Wavie. My good night. Ayo, keep on crying, eh?